Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind the Black Pits. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back. My apologies for the delay. Computer issues forced me to not have a computer for 2 weeks, and I got majorly behind on everything, and now I'll be catching back up, which is good. Now, I forgot this guy's, this beholder's name back here. He told us that make sure...
I am here, indeed.
Enemies who stay dead, or remain dead. Something like that. I might as well just... Hello?
Are you prepared to face your next match? Killing something can be easy, but keeping it dead is not. Take care, lest your fallen foes rise up again to haunt you. And always remember to dispose of the bodies.
So okay, it sounds like trolls and or some other regenerative kind of foe. We have fireballs that we're able to cast. Let me just make sure we have access to all our spells. It's been a while since... I'll make sure we rested after the last. Encounter. And not everyone who leveled up got their new spells memorized. Okay. We look good. We just need our protections on.
Not a problem. It will be done.
Try to get everyone.
I am here.
Grouped together. Now this lasts for 2 hours, so I just do that one first. Go. And then I'm trying to remember here. Haste lasts really short amount. I think next what we do is protection from evil, 10-foot radius. That lasts a turn per level. We do Bless as well. And Haste. Pretty sure I got it all. Is there anything that this... any more potions we want to take? I don't know if there's going to be magic involved. Frost Giant Strength. What's his strength now? 19. Yeah, drink it.
I am here.
So now we go... protection from evil.
Manus potentis parum.
Your concern?
Haste.
Your concern?
And Bless. You can always do the cheap save at the end just in case we die.
Your concern?
I don't have to do all the buffs all over again. Ready?
Certainly.
You have returned!
Are you ready to spill blood on the arena floor?
Something like that.
Tell me, which demon do you enjoy the least? A foul set of clawed hands grasping at your neck? Or the painful, dissolving juices of slime creeping into your pantaloons?
Ew.
Wait! Don't answer. You can have both.
Okay. I can have both. Okay, so it sounds like trolls and slimes. Alright, so we've got a troll and a fission slime. And a troll and a fission slime. He hit himself.
Yes, it will be done.
Yes?
Alright, so.
Yes, not a problem.
Mages run.
Yes, it is done.
Yes.
Which one's Gallus again?
I stand ready.
Well, you got the fighter, so. Is he stuck or something? He's slowed.
Onward!
Damn. Well, we've almost got the troll.
I am here.
Are these fire-based meteors? That's what I'm wondering, actually. Small globes of fire. Okay. This would be good to use to finish one off, I think.
Your concern?
I stand ready.
Did we get rid of one already? Wait, what do we have here? We still got one slime there. Is that troll dead? The troll is dead, okay. We've got both trolls.
I am here.
Now this little bugger's already partly damaged.
Your concern?
Let's use up the rest of these meteors. Doing pretty okay so far. She's out. Fish and slime death. Okay.
Your concern?
This might just be the easiest battle for since the not the gibberlings. Well, yeah, definitely easier than the gibberlings, but the ones after that. I forget, it wasn't Zorips, it was something else.
Yes.
Onward!
I stand ready.
Stand ready.
Yes? Certainly.
Oh, she ran into... Did she run into his... Yeah, she ran into Ozelnik. She ran into his thing. Alright, well, in any case, we defeated everything. In like less than 10 minutes.
Oh, this is no fun! Your neck remains unscathed, and your pantaloons are rapidly drying. What a waste of good slimes.
I guess so, not a good waste of trolls, then. Well, that was simple enough. Talana, Zelnik, and Andra leveled up.
I am here.
Hmm?
Trying to remember who's who here. Okay, Talana? Andor. I undid it. Well, he leveled up some stuff, I guess. I missed it.
Yes?
Okay, so... what's her name levels up? Okay, she got another third and fourth level spell. Awesome. 6 more hit points. Lore increase. I don't know how much good that does. 3 and 4 spells. And Zelnik as well. Same. Another 3 and 4 level spells. 6 points. Yeah, identical. Alright, so let's see what they can learn. Third. Fireball, fireball. Melf's minute meteors. Well, I'm probably going to change that around. Fourth level, you have monster summoning 2 and secret word. What's secret word? Oh. When this spell is casted, a target creature will dispel 1 spell protection of 8th level to lower. Okay. So I'll take another monster summoning then for now. And we got another 8,000 gold. So you know what I want to do? I know we didn't use any. I got 4, 4, 2, 2, 2. You know, I'm pretty happy with the amount of these that we have. I do want, happy with this anyway. If we could find more extra healing, that would be helpful for the fighters. Like, I would be happy if they had like 3 extra healings each, and I want to make sure we have like 2 antidotes for everybody. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 antidotes. They're cheap, right? So
your concern? Certainly.
Oh, you're slowed? Oh yeah, she is. Oh, these are spells. I want to look at that too, but okay, antidote 7. And then, well, we want more. Fire giant strength is 22. So give him 2. And what I want to see if we have, do you have extra healing? I don't see it. Oh, there it is. I want to make sure, yeah, 2 more. Alright. That was easy. I have a feeling that the next one's just gonna slam us. to there. I wanted both of them, thank you. Just being cautious with that stuff. Alright, so I was taking stock. She's a longsword plus one, Faerûn's plate plus one, a regular helmet, Pelin's shield plus two. These are our slave rings you have to wear. So at a disadvantage, you can only use one ring. Cloak of Bravery, which grants immunity to fear and panic. And then he's got a two-handed sword plus two, splint mail plus two, helmet. That's it. Maybe she get him something special. Longbow plus two, acid arrows. Maybe get him some more arrows. Arrows of biting. Studded leather armor, plus one. She's got regular plate mail, a helmet, Ashadina, which is a warhammer, plus two. Large shield, plus one. So she's pretty good. Negative two armor class, three, one. One. I want to see if I can get him down lower, with a lower armor class. I'm not sure what we can do about that. She's got a traveler's robe. Sling plus one. She has a wand of frost. Only have four charges, though. He's got a sling plus one. They got bullets. Alright, let's see if there's any. Show me your rings and things. So the Wand of Frost only come with five. Wand of Fire, Wand of Magic Missile is gonna be really. That's gonna be like 1d4 plus 1 you. It's not your leveled up, beefed up version of Magic Missiles that happens when you level up. These only have one charge. Not really that helpful. Wand of Cloud, kill one of the heavens. The Protector plus one. That puts your armor class down. But it's gonna be almost all our remaining money. Shield Amulet. Immunity to Magic Missile. Maybe. It's got 10 charges. The Amplifier, one extra second level spell, save versus spell plus two, poison, cure poison once per day, immunity to poison, missile blast, basically like a fireball spell, Amulet of Power, immunity to level drain. Improves casting speed by one. Localized magic resistance. Tiny amount. Can't afford that. What is this? Maximum hits points plus five. Charisma plus two. Protection from evil. Wow. The guard's ring. Can't afford. Oh, this would be great. It's very expensive though. Over 12,000. That's insane. Sand Thief's Ring, Invisibility, Aventura's Gift, can't afford. Immune to haste and slow, other things. The Victor, damage. It's got eight charges. Fire Control, Regeneration. Oh, 5480, never mind. Alright, I don't know if I'm getting any of these things. Maybe a Wand of Frost. I want to see if I can get his armor class down. Just bear with her. Destroyer of the Hills. Plus 4 versus crushing. Versus slashing. Missile and piercing. Be great if we knew it was coming. Cloak of Displacement. Plus 4 versus missile attacks, improved saves. Cloak of Protection plus 1. Armor class plus 1, saving throws plus 1. We don't have a ring of protection we can get. I mean, I could get that. That's for electrical resistance. Boots of Phasing. Oh, it's curse. You phase all over the place. Never mind. That's why it's cheaper. Bracers to the Death. Armor class 6. So, if I got him a Cloak of Protection plus 1, that would do that. That would lower him. But that would be a lot of our money. And I mean a lot of our money. Like, we wouldn't be able to get much else. What kind of money? Well, what is he?
Yes?
Can we improve anything? If we can get splint mail plus 2 and then sell this one, I don't know how much that costs. He can't have a shield, maybe some kind of special helmet.
It will be done.
Oh, you're slow too, don't mind.
Yes? Certainly.
Splint mail plus 1. Plates of the Dark. Gift of Peace. Alright. This has resistances and saving throws. But I have him using two-handed sword, and he's proficient in two-handed sword, so these shields are out. And he's a barbarian, I think? Yeah, he's a half-orc barbarian, so he can't wear plate. I don't think he can even wear a chain. Kit description. May not wear armor heavier than splint mail. So, I mean, if we find him a ring of dexterity? But I didn't see anything like that. Isn't it dexterity? Dexterity, if you get it really high, it increases your armor class. I don't remember seeing anything like that. That's close. I didn't see anything like that. So funny, we're talking about rings. There are not many rings. Let's see. Ring of the Princes. It's expensive. Not usable by Wizard Slayer. I might just get him that. This is here's what I was looking at. I mean, with our amount of we're trading almost all our gold for just one AC of difference. Unfortunately, I don't have... doesn't have splint mail plus two. Nothing over here. Yeah, not helpful. Shields and leather armor, so...
I am here. Certainly.
Maybe I'll just look into these scrolls here.
I am here. I am here.
You're here. Didn't I increase her? I only increased him. Alright, let's see any good level, fourth level spells.
Your concern? Certainly.
I wish we had the level next to them. This is level 4. Drain's dexterity and charisma are reduced by 2. Also slowed. Save negates. Ice storm. A secret word, inspire spawn. Spirit armor, stone skin, wizard eye. Breach. What is breach? Oh, that's level 5. Well, the cutoff is there. Animate dead, I think. Oh, that's level 5 too. I thought it was 4. Wizard eye. I don't know how useful that would be in this kind of situation. To 3. I think at least for her I'm going to stick with what we have. He's an illusionist. So he has a bonus to those spells.
Yes, it is done.
Any good illusion spells for level 4 or 3? Enchantment, contagion, maybe, no, necromancy. That would be necromancy, yeah. Slow is alteration, yeah. Alright, let's see. Farsight is divination. These things are, yeah, evocation. This is gonna be illusion. This is conjuration, of course. Polymorph other. Polymorph self. Yeah, that's... Yeah, there's not a lot of good... Necromancy. Yeah, there's not a lot of good 4th level... illusion spells. That's going to be illusion. Until the recipient attacks any creature, so that will be once we start throwing spells. The invisibility enables them to attack first. I'm not sure how much that gives an edge, because we're already, like, they don't summon us right near what we're fighting, so it takes time for them to get over to us in any case, even to get in range of a spell. I think I'm going to leave their spells the same for now.
It is done.
I'm going to go ahead and grab that. That ring, which is over here. Ring of the Princess plus one. So armor class plus one, saving throws plus one. Easy come, easy go. That's for you. You will now be armor class 0 what? Oh, we can't put it on because of that. Well, someone else can make use of it, right? Can she wear it? Probably not. Well, it makes her minus 3, which is... I think it's still worth it. Curious. Or 9. Let's make it a little harder to hit her. Kind of a waste. Not really what I intended, but eh.
Your concern? It is done.
And I say another wand of frost. For our friend here. Alright. Now we'll rest to get this effects off.
Yes? I am here. It is done.
No longer slowed. Let's go check on our friends here.
I await you, Baloth. Let me crush these Ettins so we may have a proper slag.
There's nothing else to say to us. Well, I never. Any hints here?
Are you prepared to face your next match? The simplest advantages are often the most effective. Never enter a battle without an enchanted weapon or 6.
Okay. They're saying we want magical weapons, which we all of us have. I think we're fine. I'm gonna keep checking to see if we have splint mail plus 2.
Your concern indeed.
I stand right with ease.
We stand with ease. That's funny, sometimes we can zoom in and out with the mouse wheel. And sometimes, like now, we can't. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time with the next encounter, and always seek adventure.